What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Danny, and today we are going to the Nether. So let me show you guys what I did. Oh, crap. I have some friends outside. How did that... Oh, I left the gate open over there. Alright, so let me show you guys what I have so far. I have everything but leggings. These have protection. This is fine. This is, like, I just need to get into the Nether and just see what's in there. Let's try to use this guy right here as a decoy. What's up, buddy? Oh, serpentine. Yes, all right, we got that. All right, there's another one. Let me try to get here as fast as possible and go like that. Yes, all right. So I figured out that if I can just stand right here, they can shoot me, but more importantly, they cannot hit me. Now the other ones right here, they can. Oh, what's up, spider? I think I hit the Enderman too, and I get to hit the Enderman low enough that he can potentially drop an egg. Alright, so if I stand right here, I do get shot up. Enderman creeper. No. Alright, that's actually not as bad as it would seem, thankfully. Oh, you know what I didn't realize? I could put carpet here. If I put carpet, they will not cross this section, will they? Oh, I just thought about that. Give me a weapon. Block the arrow. Alright, that's enough. You hit me one too many times, you're not even going to get a chance to shoot me, buddy. Got him. Okay. Hey, if I put carpet here, that'll work too. The more you play, the more you learn. The more you learn, the better you are. And I am going to put this right here for now. Let's close that up. And let's put that one there. Okay. So that's enough for... That's enough of getting shot and stuff like that. Let's go ahead and do the Nether. I am actually very eager to do the Nether. As you guys can see, I have been working on my crops to the point where this whole thing is now saturated. And we moved over the cows, finally. I've been saying I was going to do that for a while, so let's close this. I need to put thingies right there. How much more wheat do we have? Oh, we have plenty of wheat, thankfully, here. I think I should have more wheat over here. Whoopsie doodles. No wheat. No wheat. Okay, whatever. We'll leave one because I don't want to waste any wheat. We'll go breed 10 cows. Oops. This way, please. Oh, I need food. I need food, see doodles. Let's drop this stuff off. Let's eat. Do I not have any actual simple food? Let's get some more food. 36, something like that. That's fine. So let's go ahead and go to the cows, because the cows are getting really, really, really nicely big, saturated. They're starting to look good, guys. The cows are starting to look really good. I haven't had any other mob spawn, any other creature spawn here, but oops, my parkour skills are bad. But we do have pigs and we have cows, and there is one sheep in here. So what I can do is I can shear the sheep later on once I get more iron. But let me show you guys what this is going to do. So I want to stand on here and then just feed the ones that are really close to each other. Like, there's two of them in this little section. Like, I just want to feed the ones that are right next to each other so that we can go ahead and have them make their babies so they can actually get to each other. I'm gonna clean up some of these. We're going to go ahead and cook some of this beef. We're going to get some of this leather. Because as you can see, I just made 5. And this is starting to get so compacted that they're going to start to lag the world and so on and so forth. So it's good for me to get the experience to kill these guys. So what I want to do is I want to stand in this corner right here. Achievement. Oh, we did another achievement too. Let's go ahead and kill that one. Let's get another one in the corner. Ooh, I almost killed the sheep. Let's go to this corner where the sheep's not at. And later on, all these adults will be cleansed out and I'll just have babies, but that's not until I can breed so many more. 11 leather. How many do I need? I need 4 for the leggings. That's fine. That's enough leather. All right, let's get out of here. So we cleaned up the chickens. We have a bunch of meat, thankfully. We have some leather now, which is really good because we can start making books and stuff like that. Let's put this in here. Let's put this away. Let's put these away. I am going to use the arrows because, as you can see, I have a bow now. We have a very nice, healthy bow. Not the healthiest bow, but we have a bow. That's healthy enough. Let's go ahead and double these up. Whoopsie doodles, I did that twice, didn't I? There we go. We have Le Sword. What else do we need? We need to get our bucket. We need to get some wood. And we need to cook up this meat. So let's get some coal. Oh no, these already have coal, don't they? It's okay. Awesome. So now we actually have some food that we can use. There are mobs over here. So let's go take out some more mobs. I want to see how this new layout works. Ooh. Yeah, that one's not bueno. Like that. Now, the spider can see. Ooh, finally, something that can actually help me kill these guys. And I'm talking. Ooh, let him out. Let him out. Let me. Yeah, come here. Come here, buddy. I want him out because if he drops anything, I want it. Eh. Smarter tactics, Danny. Better tactics. I was actually hoping that that was going to happen. I was, oh boy. Hold on. One too many hearts down. I want to be like I have to take a shot. And I don't know if the one in the back has like good aim, but I gotta go before the sun comes up. So once I get the next half a heart, I'm gone. Let's go. Anything to the left? Nope. Alright, I think I see sugar. Okay, that's fine. Let's get all this experience, this beautiful, lovely experience. Actually, I do want the wood in my inventory. Okay. Yeah, I want to replace this with something that is blast proof, which is going to be awesome. And as you can see, I'm just like messing with this over and over. And eventually, I'll figure something out that works like really well. But until then, it's just trial and error. Like, I'm just trying to figure out what works, what doesn't work, what can withstand the explosion, so on and so forth. So it's a learning experience, guys. It's a learning experience for me as well. I want you guys to know that. We need some water first because we're going to the Nether. This has gone long enough with me not going to the Nether. I officially have a full set of armor and that should be more than enough. Let's see, we'll put wood here for now. How is this going to work? We're going to do the water here first. Is that correct, Danny? I feel like that's not where the water is supposed to go first. I feel like the water is supposed to go higher first, right? It's supposed to go up here first. And then I'll just do this. Just so I can get over here. And then I put lava here, here, and here. On these two sides right here, and then on the bottom, and then on this one, and then on this one, and that makes my portal. So let's go get our lava. What the heck? How did you get on the roof over there? Oh crap, three hearts. He'll kill me in three if he would to hit me one more time. Let me get the high ground, because if you guys don't know this, high ground is always the best ground, unless you're actually PvPing and then you want to be lower. Like in water type deal. But if you have a ranged weapon and they do not, did you destroy any of my crops? Oh, cool. How the heck did he jump that high though? Whatever. Yeah, high ground is good. So if you have like a bow or like siege weapons, definitely do high ground if you can for yourself. So hopefully this works out and I don't have to like redo this, but I'm pretty sure I'll be fine. So let's start off by doing this one first. Okay. Yeah. I think this should work. Because the water is touching, I think it should work. Now, I don't think it needs to be completely engulfed in water. I think it just needs to have water right next to it. So this one should, theoretically. Yeah. Okay, no, we're good. Yay. shortcut. Now, I did think about the lava sources, and I actually do want to keep there. I want to keep one right there, and I'm just going to take the ones in the back first, and I'm going to leave the ones in the front. Because if slime spawn, I want them to burn right there. Just so that they don't bug us as much. It'll be better for us. My food is going down because this stuff gives you no saturation, but it did its job. As you can see, we have a bunch of melons. Too bad you can't eat like a whole melon. I wonder if they'll update that someday where, like, if you eat a whole melon, like if you get, because you know how they don't break in melons themselves, but like if you eat a whole melon, it actually gives you like the benefit of like eating a whole melon. That would be ridiculous. I think that would be like, I think it should be like the same as eating a what has like really good the pumpkin pie has like really good saturation, if I remember correctly. The pumpkin pie saturation is like ridiculous. Now, the reason I put those logs down there is because I am going to put lava next to it, and I'm hoping that the log will catch on fire and it will actually burn it up. But it's not going to be right there. The log is actually going to be one higher. I'll show you guys what I mean right now. Let's get to that part first. Oop, shortcut. I don't know why that one's there, but it's there. That, I think I was fighting and I put it down. But there is like no lighting here now that I think about it. Is that why these mobs spawned earlier? Because of this section having like no lighting whatsoever? Where can I steal a torch from? I can steal a torch from right here. There. That's probably where that skeleton and that zombie came from earlier. Alright, so now for the tricky ones. We're good. You gotta be very delicate when you do this, because if I mess up once, guys, oh my gosh, it's over. It's over, we're screwed. We're screwed, T Doodles. I would literally have to, like, I would probably be so sad, like, it would just not be nice if we messed up our nether portal. Because then we would have to get the diamonds, and we would have to use them for a pick, like, early on. And I really, 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 can you, don't want to do that. Boom, boom. There we go, we actually use the shortcut going both ways now. So the bottom is done. So now I believe it needs to be this one. And that doesn't actually change anything for us, because the water is going to be annoying no matter what. Whoop. And we'll take this center one, just so I can look 3 and 3. For my people who has that problem, we'll do it like this for everybody. And then this one. Remove the water source. I need torches in this area. Let's get some torches going. Where do I have extra torches? Do I not have any extra torches? No. I'll leave 3 in there just in case. Or 2. Let's get some torches. Let's drop off this stuff, see doodles. We need to use more lava. Drop off this water source. Pick up the other water source. The other lava source. We'll go for this one. No. This one. Just because you can't really see it. So it doesn't, like, you can't tell it's not perfectly symmetrical. It's not, like, you know what I mean. So we put it like this. And then we remove these, and we go, let me get cobblestone for this. Actually, of course I want to put torches. Oh, why not put torches like that? I'm gonna put torches like this. I do want to remove these now. I can remove all of these now. I don't remember if there's lighting. No, there's no lighting up there. What I did is I put those up there. Okay, that's fine. I can use those to put lighting right now on the roof of this. And then I'll break these. Saves me some energy actually climbing up too. Gotta keep this looking clean, guys. Those can actually stay up there. It doesn't hurt anything. I just want to make sure that these are out of the way. So let's parkour real fast. Hey, get over here. Let's back up, and if I click here, hey, are you not close enough to toggle? They're not. No, bueno. Alright, well then you're no use to me, buddies. Let's get these four back. I'm still kind of sad that that hasn't worked, but it's not the worst thing. Let's double up on torches here. Take these, no fall damage. Thank you. And let's go ahead and cobble this section up like this. And I believe we put lava here. And go like this. We remove nothing. The lava should get these to catch on fire. And then they go ahead and they set up, they have this thing light. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tinker with this. I have an idea too. If I go like this and I remove these, actually. Let's pick up this lava real fast. Because I feel if I can go like this, put this one here, put this one like this, and actually put the lava right here. No, that's a bad idea. I think I had it right. I think as long as I put the lava right there. If this one catches on fire, this one might catch on fire. These right here. If these can catch on fire, we will be set. Because I need it to be down here. Let me see, what else can I do? I guess I can put this one here, just in case, like, just so if, like, this one wants to catch on fire, then this one will catch on fire, and hopefully it'll jump to that one, whatever. I'm just gonna leave it like that, and I'll be back in a second. I see fire, guys. I don't know. Come on, let me turn this light off. What if I go like that? So I can spread that one up. All right. Go like this again. I need it to go this way. So the fire is there. I just need it to spread to the other side. There we go. It worked. I don't know how I did it, but it worked. All right, we're good. Yay, the portal is built. I have to be very careful with this pick right here, because if a pigman comes through and I accidentally hit him, that would be very, very bad for business. I just thought about something too. This wall right here needs to be a little bit higher. And that's in case if I come through there and I happen to go the wrong way, I don't want to get ripperooned. All right. So our portal is done. Let's go make our armor. Let's get our foods. And let's see what the other dimension in this game has for us. Let's go ahead and put this lava. Let's just leave it here for now. It's fine. So what am I taking? I'm taking two good picks. I'm taking food. Not this food. We are taking some cobble. I don't know how much cobble. We're taking two stacks of cobble. Because I don't know what we're going to need to build over there. We're taking torches. Definitely taking torches. We'll take, I don't want to take too many torches. That's the thing. I want to take torches. I just don't want to take too many torches because you don't ever know. Like, what if I, get there and instantly die? I don't want to take so many resources and then, instantly get ripperooned. You know what I mean? Wait, put this on so I can have some protection. you, little baby? Where'd you come from? Did he spawn right there? I think they can spawn right there. Yeah. Okay. What's up, little Chucky? Look how fast this little guy is. Give me like a carrot or something. There. You can't spawn there anymore. Go away, bro. I'm trying to do something. Let's close that. Let's get our food. Oh, look at this. Oh, so much tastier. We'll take 3-4 of these. Let's put our armor on. Where are the leggings? I'm going to put on the diamond leggings just because they give us a little bit more... armor rating. Let's go ahead and make le bootsy doodles. Awesome. So we have boots now. We have... Ooh, we have an iron sword in here, do we not? Where is the iron sword? Oh, did I lose it when I died? I died and I lost my iron sword. It's okay. We've been dying like... Oh no, we haven't lost it. It's right here. We've been dying like periodically over like the just things that like I could have prepared for and I just didn't. Like for example, the torches and stuff like that. If I was playing like on hardcore, I would be like... Trust me, I would not even be messing with these mobs like that. There would be no way I did that. I would set it up like that, and then I would, like, be doing something different. Or, like, that would be, like, a room where only, like, 2-3 mobs could spawn at a time. And I could, like, run around them under, like, underneath them and killing them or something crazy. Like, it would be, like, a much, much different series if this was hardcore. But it's not hardcore. It is hard. So it's okay for us to die every once in a while. Plus, this is an experiment. Building blocks, torches, maybe a wood for a crafting table. Let's take some wood with us. Maybe a crafting table, maybe a door, maybe some stuff like that. I don't know. Let's go ahead and take some wood with us. Yeah, like if this was hardcore, oh my gosh, I'd be farming up so much more wood. This would be like, no joke. You guys ready? I'm ready. Let's see what 16 has to offer for us inside of the Nether. And I am not dead. I am in... Oh! That was almost bad. Almost. It wasn't bad. It was almost... Oh, there's so much lava here. Yeah, what does that say? Don't press this button, especially if you have items. Okay. I'm not gonna press that button until I'm bucket naked. There is lighting for the most part in this room. Let's go ahead and add some more. I'm gonna put lighting on this, especially right here, because I don't want skeletons or anything like that to spawn. Downstairs, I'm gonna guess there's a blaze spawner. Lava is a beautiful, beautiful thing. Oh, we have flint now. Right here. This is a nether, so I cannot do anything like that. But I can get out of the nether. So that's not gonna be a problem. Getting out of the nether is gonna be super easy. Super duper easy. Because we have the roof, and then we have other ways to get out. Don't worry, we'll get out of the nether. That's not a problem. Go ahead and put some torches down here. What is this? What? Flint and steel. Butter. Horse armor and convenience rods. I don't understand, but we will go with it. Now, more importantly, what's underneath here? This side has something down here. I know there's something down here. I don't know what there is exactly. But how deep is your love? All right. Alright, so there's one thing that we want. Let's not open it all the way. That's it? No. There has to be like diamonds and stuff in here. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have, let's see, we have potions. We have, oh, you guys know what this is? Do I need iron to mine this? Oh, we have quartz. Yes. All right, this is going to give us a much, 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 much better life. Much better life. Oh, quartz are so good. There's so many in here. Good. Very good. I need quartz in my life. We definitely need quartz in our lives. This is going to be so good. Alright, so I came to the Nether, and what were we trying to gather from the Nether? I'm trying to remember. Is that literally the floor? Okay. That is fine. We need to bring some sand. Or, actually, no, we don't. We need to go. I want to see how deep this thing is. Oh, there's like a little bit of river on this side, which is cool. I wonder if that river is hiding something. Is this it? Is this the floor? What's underneath? Okay, so no, this entire floor is like that. Well, I want to mine all this stuff out, so well, I want to cover that up. Let's go up there real fast. I want to see what's this lava fall is hiding, if it's hiding anything. So mobs should be able to spawn in here. Granted, I'm too close for them to be able to spawn, but we have that right there. So let's go down here. Let's see. So if I cover this one up right here, does that actually stop the flow of lava, or is it deeper than this one? No, it is deeper. And that is it, I'm assuming. Let's go one out, just to be safe. Yeah, okay, so there's that lava flow. That lava fall is gone now, so I don't have to worry about the lava fall anymore. We have a bunch of obsidian, which is really, really good. We have enough diamonds to make this obsidian into... So the problem is we need diamonds. Right. Let's be realistic, guys. I know some of you guys are like, push the goddamn button. So, oops. Let's push the button. What do you guys think this button has? I will tell you what I think it has. And then you guys can tell me what you guys think it has. I'm going to tell you what I think it has. That's why I'm going to keep the pick. But I want you guys to guess what it has. So guess for me right now. I'm going to say it has a trigger of a mob, which is probably a ghast. Oh, it's literally just a kill. It's literally just a kill button. Huh. Nothing special. Okay, well, good news, bad news situation. Good news is I have 1, 2, 3, 4 diamonds. Bad news is I only have 4 diamonds. So what's gonna have to happen is we are going to have to use 3 of those diamonds to make a pick. I need to find one more diamond, guys. That's like the problem. You know what? Let me check something real fast.